Hey kids, so you can go home tonight and tell your parents why it's healthy to play video games. If you listen very carefully, there's some evidence in there that you can use to help that argument. Good job, boys. You did a wonderful job up here. Okay, next we have Katie and Sung Ho, and they are presenting Kick the Salt Shaker.
Raise your hand if you like salty foods like chicken nuggets, french fries, and potato chips.
Yes. Yummy!
Well, people need to limit how much salt they consume.
If you eat too much salt, your blood pressure gets too high and could cause a heart attack.
Also, eating too much salt can develop kidney damage. Furthermore, it can lead to dehydration.
First of all, salt is a mineral made of sodium chloride. The sodium is the bad part. Why does your blood pressure go up when you eat too much salt, Sung Ho?
Well, Katie, when people eat too much sodium, their blood pressure gets higher and their heart has to work harder to pump blood.
In fact, it can damage your arteries. When your arteries are damaged, your heart will not get enough oxygen and nutrients.
Too much salt can develop kidney damage.
Second of all, too much salt keeps your kidney from filtering extra liquids that contain waste.
If you have kidney disease for too long, it can lead to kidney failure.
Eating too much salt can lead to dehydration.
Lastly, dehydration is like your body getting dried out. According to Mr. Sylvester, 60% of our body is made out of water.
There is a part in the brain called the thirst center. The thirst center checks the saltiness of your blood. The thirst center alerts your body when things get too salty.
Also, we need water to rinse some salt out of our body.
People should care about eating too much salt because it can be really harmful to your body over your lifetime.
Once I saw a boy eating french fries, chicken nuggets, burgers, and other salty foods. I wanted to tell him to make healthier food choices.
Most people should have about 2 teaspoons of salt a day.
So kick that salt shaker and make the healthiest body in the world.